And tips for the defenseman shooting the puck.
Yeah, and Ron, I learned this one the hard way. As quiet as the Sedins were, they really didn't like this. When you have the puck at the point and there's nobody in front, GMC is going to give us this one. Do not shoot the puck with nobody in front of the net because it's an easy save for the goalie. Right here, Hamonic gets this. Nobody's in front. It's an easy smother. Here, Myers shoots this puck. Yeah, maybe if there's a rebound, there's an opportunity, but he should probably hold on. Watch the hesitation by Hamonic here. He allows the traffic to develop. Two guys get in front. There's a shot, and he draws a penalty here and then also takes the number one goalie out of the game. But little tip for you defensemen. As good as you think your shot is, you're probably not going to beat the goalie clean from the blue line. So just wait a little bit. Wait for some traffic to develop. If not, like the Sedin said, put it down low and let the forwards go back to work.